Fuck you. Rubber banding. I have a way to quick kill it anyways. The extract's kind of trappable though. Kind of, sort of. Oh, not from this side, though. It's gotta be from the other side, not the left side. Yeah, I can borrow this one. But I know what I'm gonna do. Let's grab this one. Different plan. That's my spot, isn't it? I haven't used it in a while. Yeah, this is the right one. I think I just heard people. It's real far out over there somewhere. Is it just me and one team? It has been very quiet. Oh. Appropriate name. Silencer. There's something. Oh, there they are.
Fucking white shirts. So close. Hit him that time.
Fuck! There's people behind me too. Maybe they're third. God damn it. I doubt they shot it just now. Because they weren't looking this way. Could also be their third with a silencer shooting it. I don't see where the sour fucker is. I'm just gonna farm points. People are just moving too slow for my taste this round. Sounded wrong up here. Oh, that didn't go off, so just the other hive. Finally. Fucking snot. God damn it. God fucking snot, dude. The fuck that I know is pissing me off. Some fucker probably with shadows here. Clear scupper and then come back. Be able to trap the extract from here. I can definitely get trap kills for anyone coming this way to it, no problem. This way to here, though, is much trickier. What are they doing? Oh, that's a theft. One pickup and runaway? Well, this got interesting. Are they running? It might be. I don't think so. I think they're just a range boy. Where I was sent vitally. Maybe he is running. That's a theft. Yeah, he's gone. That was unexpected. Oh, but I have traps along the way. Oh, he's taking the main road. He went in. Good job, guy. It's lucky I wasn't still waiting around here. I still could have done something. I'm gonna do some extract trapping. Fuck it. spot could work. This is one I want, but it won't work this time. Maybe. Also, maybe. Whatever. I'm not counting on these ones. Rotate and try and piss people off. That was the first guy to pick up, actually. So his buddies got downed and he left alone. Wow. That's not what I expected. What a shitbag. If I can see anything.
I sure can.
Wasn't a headshot, but I hit him. Oh, you get fucking kidding me, bro. Where have you been all this game? Fucking people everywhere. That's a Centennial. I can't really fuck too much with that. I thought I was down to one or two teams, but no. I've already been there, actually. Check the tower, crematorium. This area and come back. I had a headshot. Flash bombs. Take any skill to use. I should be at 250. start heading back. Oh, they're moving. That's quiet. Can I get over there? No. Maybe it's not over. Not yet. There's still a lot of shit going on. I don't want to be too far away. Time's getting low. I have my stamina's gone. Look, some cash registers. Some missed shrines. I guess a spawn here. I want my ship back. Here too, come on. Fuck. What a deep, oh, they're gone. Oh, someone from my trap's doing any good. So I was right, they were going towards somebody I heard shooting at Graves. So that person's either gonna flank around or they got him. Or maybe they see him now. Hope they found my traps. They were still here. I made a run for it. In that case, there might not be any bodies. That sucks. Amazing defenses. Crap was that? Person of this team extracted at the start, abandoned them. I love it. One team went down there and extracted. One went over to my trap to extract, and I heard him hit something. Probably all revived and alive though. Are there any other bodies? I'm gonna actually say no. I don't think there's any other bodies. Check under and back there. If we can see it. That trap. These guys are some beta, straight up beta players. They ain't pushing it all, look like. Just sat back with their centennials and shit. Boring. And they lost the bounty. Could still be there, but I doubt it. Fucking way, man. Get up there. No success. No success. Ah, success there. I think they lived through it. Yeah. Should've just super trapped it. That was my gut instinct too, but I said fuck it.
Oh, okay. What? Red Skull kill. Huh? The guy I hit. Wait, no, hold on. Huh? Well, how'd that happen? Traps went off at the extract, but there's no bodies. I didn't have a bounty for a Red Skull revive. Where else did we put traps? Oh, the traps I put down, you know what? The traps I put at that one spot, Graves, I guess permakilled them. It's hard to believe. Okay. I'll definitely take it.